Good morning students, in this class we are going to start the new topic, and the topic is stoichiometry and the calculations based on the stoichiometry. What is the meaning of this stoichiometry and how we study, how we understand the different concepts of stoichiometry related to this? First of all, what is the meaning? Meaning, stoichiometry means the quantitative relationship. That is the quantitative relationship among the reactants and the products. Quantitative relationship among the reactant and the products in a present particular reaction. So, stoichiometry representing the quantitative relation. The verbal meaning, that is the Greek word, and in this Greek word, the word stoichion. What is the meaning of this word stoichion? The meaning of this word stoichion is element. And the another word which we have is metron, and meaning of this word is measure. So, stoichiometry means measurement of the elements generally. Stoichiometric coefficients in particular chemical equation can be interpreted as number of moles. किसके रूप में इंटरप्रेट करते हैं उनको? Number of moles. Number of moles of such substances. It means for the reactants and for the products. Now we have a example there. We have a reaction, and in this reaction nitrogen N2 molecule, hydrogen gases, they are present in the gaseous forms. Nitrogen and hydrogen are reacting with each other. Nitrogen and hydrogen gases are reacting with each other. Molecule of nitrogen is reacting with the three molecules of hydrogen, and they are forming the NH3 molecule there. They are forming the NH3 molecule there. Now, how we find out the different stoichiometric constants? How we get the different stoichiometric constants for that given equation? We know that one mole quantity have the number equal to the Avogadro number, and this value of Avogadro number is 6.022 multiplied 10 raised to power 23. So that is the value we have here. Here we have 3 moles, so we divide these 3 moles multiplied by this Avogadro number. In this last condition of product, we have 2 moles of ammonia, and we divide this by the Avogadro number. 1 mole, we get 1 mole quantity, we have 3 mole quantity, we have 2 mole quantity there. Now, in the 1 mole quantity of nitrogen, the atomic mass of nitrogen is 14 grams for the one atom. We have 2 atoms there, so we have 28 grams there. In case of this, one hydrogen atom has 1 gram atomic mass. 2 hydrogen atoms, when they present in a form of molecule, they have 2 gram, and here we have 3 molecules, so 3H2, total is 6 gram. In case of ammonia, the molecular mass of this ammonia is 17. Molecular mass of this ammonia is 17, and this 17 is multiplied by 2. When we multiply this 17 by this 2, we get the 34 gram. So this kind of information we get by these stoichiometric equations, and interpretation of these coefficients as the number of moles on the basis of these stoichiometric calculations. जो ये numeric data हमको मिलता है, numeric constants हमको मिलते हैं, that constants are done. We have another point in this, and this another point is chemical equations. So what is included in this point of chemical equation, we will discuss that what is the meaning of chemical equation. Is you know, we have a very simple reaction here, NaCl, silver chloride, silver chloride, or that is silver nitrate. And when we react this silver nitrate with NaCl, NaCl, we get the product, and we have NaNO3 plus NaCl there, NaNO3 and NaCl there. Silver nitrate and NaCl both are reactants, both are reactants, and silver nitrate and NaCl both are products present there. So in chemical equation, in chemical equation, we write the chemical equation in that form. On this side we write the reactants, then we show the arrow which shows the irreversible reactions, and then after we write this side products. So that is the representation of chemical reaction. Now we will continue with this topic in another video. Thank you. Silver nitrate and NaCl are reacting with each other, and they are forming the products. What is the definition of chemical equation? Chemical equation is a state of chemical reaction in terms of the symbol and formula of the species involved in the reaction. So we will again continue with this topic in our next video.